divide 546 by 6. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 546 here, 6 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 5, here 6. 5 smaller than 6. So we should take two numbers, 54. When do we get 54? In 6 table. 6 nines, 54. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 6 down. So 6. When do we get 6? In 6 table. 6 ones, 6. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.